It is fun to play sports like hockey or football or mini sticks. They all have some things in common, such as special equipment. They are active and they are fun. If you were in a hockey game and you got mad, what would you do? But if you were in a soccer game and you got, what would you feel like? It is hard to play sports sometimes. It's sometimes hard to play sports because if you fall and it really hurt, you might not want to do it anymore. But don't give up because you would probably win the game. People have been playing sports since the First Nations were here. Sports are sometimes really dangerous or difficult or really fun for people. My favorite sport is hockey. Hockey is my favorite sport because it is fun and you can skate around and have fun. It is hard at first because you just put on little like knives attached to your shoe. You sometimes fall and it will hurt. That's why you wear a helmet and special equipment so your head and body will be safe when you go on the ice. You should wear a helmet in hockey because in 1978, the NHL said you have to wear a helmet. And so everybody was wearing a helmet. Hockey is not the only sport you need to wear a helmet. You need to wear a helmet for football and baseball too. Sports can be dangerous. That's why I'm doing a speech just about sports, to warn you to be safe when you are going skating. You should really have someone with you, just not by yourself. I learned to skate because I had my parents with me. So that's how I learned how to skate. And that's why I love skating at the rink. Well, you heard about my favorite sport. What's yours? Even though sports can be dangerous, they are lots of fun. You can make up your own game. You can be with your friends or your family. Be a good friend when you are playing and show good sportsmanship. Thank you for listening to my speech.